Sound the clarion, by Walter Scott. Sound the clarion, through the fifth, to all the sensual world proclaim, uncrowded hour of glorious life, as of an age without a name.